She broke your throne and she cut your hair.